Rounds of rainfall working their way into Kansas City. They will be here for tonight and for many of your outdoor weekend plans. Thanks for joining us here on our website, KMBC.com. I'm meteorologist Erin Little. This is a look at your updated forecast as we head into your evening plans tonight. And rainfall headed our way, working its way across the area. Our first band now working its way into Kansas City and across the state line. This is just the first of many rounds of rainfall that will be working their way through the area over the next 24 to even 48 hours. For this evening, about a 70% chance for showers, and we're talking about the possibility of heavy downpours, and also lightning is a possibility for your evening plans tonight. So for all of those Friday night football games, we'll certainly be keeping a close eye on the sky for tonight. Now, we'll be keeping a close eye on the sky because lots of you have outdoor weekend plans as well, and that chance of rainfall lingering for our Saturday with highs in the middle 70s. By Sunday, with the big game out at Arrowhead, chances of rainfall on Sunday as well. Right now, it looks like better opportunities on Sunday will be early in the morning, so better chances if you're tailgating that you may get wet than if you're actually sitting out at the game. And then lingering rainfall even for Monday and Tuesday, remaining unsettled here for the next 3 to 4 days, about a 50% chance of rainfall for tomorrow. And some of those storms for our Saturday afternoon could be on the stronger side. That's something we'll be tracking as we head through your Saturday.